Hello everyone, I am Dr. Charu Kalra, a pediatrician and certified lactational professional. Breast milk is an elixir, and this statement holds true even during these unprecedented times. In the last 5 months, all of us have evolved to realize how essential and imperative it is to build up one's own immunity. And what better to build up immunity than breast milk? Let's address the elephant in the room, which is COVID-19 situation. There's enough data suggesting the virus has not been detected in the breast milk. So the COVID-19 cannot be transmitted to breast milk. And thus, breastfeeding should be encouraged in all the mothers, irrespective of their COVID status. In mothers who are asymptomatic, they should be encouraged to directly breastfeed the child. These mothers are COVID positive, if these mothers are suspected COVID positive, or if these mothers are in contact with a COVID positive patient but are yet asymptomatic, they can directly breastfeed the child as many as times as possible, but obviously with strict adherence to the respiratory hygiene and other infection prevention and control measures, like wearing a mask, not talking while breastfeeding, washing your hands thoroughly. In cases where the mother is symptomatic or shows signs and symptoms of COVID positive and is suspected of COVID-19 situations and is symptomatic or is unfortunately not too well and is admitted in the hospital and is in critical care, such mothers, if they wish to, they can also breastfeed their child. They can hand express the breast milk or use a breast pump to release the breast from breast milk and provide it to their child. In such situations, strict precautions and measures should be taken while transferring the breast milk, and hygiene should be at the utmost important thing. In cases where the mother wishes to provide breast milk but is unable to or is critically ill and wishes to provide breast milk to the child, breast milk can be borrowed from the other lactating mothers, or breast milk can be borrowed from the breast milk banks. But such milk is advised to be pasteurized first before providing it to the child. Happy breastfeeding week to all the mothers.